Protesters wanting the government to take urgent action on climate change have descended on the capital. They have painted their messages on the streets and blocked key roads, saying they'll stay as long as it takes for the government to listen.
Well, I'd have a minute to think about it, but I'm going to watch you, because if you choose not to comply, I said you will be arrested.